Irish presence in and around Wigan for this all-ticket soccer match. They never wanted to go ahead in the first place. 750 police officers were called in, along with horses and dogs and video surveillance equipment, to prevent Leeds fans adding to their reputation for causing havoc. Two coaches and 29 vans carrying supporters without tickets were turned back on the motorway. But with only a handful of arrests, police described it as a very successful operation. With its midday kickoff, describing the match itself as the soccer equipment.